TikTok. Markkinoilla on monenlaisia kasvoteippejä, joilla saadaan erilaisia tuloksia. Mä itse käytän mikroporeteippiä ja pikaliimaa. Tässä muutama kuva niin kuin ennen ja jälkeen. Pikaliimalla mä liimaan ne sen takia, koska mulla saattaa 6, 7, 8 tuntia jopa olla teipit päässä. Tulokset on aika hyviä. Aika monessa kohtaa niin ne saa meikeillä ja perukeilla piiloon. Mut joskus kuvauksissa, niin kuin tää viimeinen kuva, niin vähän piti muokata, koska oli kallis.
Look what was on the Today Show today.
Wrinkle patches. Sign me up.
This is so cool. They're called frownies. So face patches are so hot on social media right now. This brand has been around since 1889. And they are one of the original beauty
1889? Come on.
Yes.
So like Abe Lincoln had these?
I mean,
just kidding.
We'll see. Well, we don't know. But so what it does is you activate it with water. You put it on your forehead or in between your eyebrows. And it's going to help train the muscle to not wrinkle. So you know when we make expressions, we
yes.
naturally get wrinkles.
Yes.
I mean, it's going to help reduce the appearance. It's not like a cure-all miracle solution by any means.
Yes.
But with regular use, the brand says that it can reduce the look of fine lines and wrinkles.
Oh my God, I might have a permanent scowl of like worry and anxiety.
Well,
I need these.
Yes, but you have to use them regularly.
Okay.
Yes.
And then it sort of builds over time.
It does. It acts sort of like a splint for your skin, and it stops your muscles from like making those movements.
Okay.
So
All
it right. trains them.
Good one.